Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'll show you
how to check your AirTag battery level. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. So if you are wondering how to check your AirTag batteries, here is what you need to know. So on your iPhone, swipe to the Apple library or home screen and search for Find My App. And by default, the app opens to People's tab, but we need to check AirTags. Now, let's navigate to your AirTag. Tap on the Items tab at the bottom right, and here you will see a list of AirTags linked to your Apple ID. From there, you can select the AirTag you want to check. Currently, I'm not connected with any AirTags, but if you are connected, you can simply check it. And when you open your AirTags detail, it shows location and basic information, but not the battery level, because Apple no longer displays the exact battery percentage. Instead, you will only get a low battery warning when the battery needs replacement. So if the battery is running low, you will see a low battery message with a warning icon. You might also receive a notification prompting you to replace the battery. Unfortunately, if no warning appears, there is no way to know the exact battery percentage. It could be half full or nearly full or anywhere in between. Apple previously showed battery labels, but for some reasons they have removed that feature now. And now only indication you will get is when the battery is critically low.
If you found this video helpful, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe to get updated for more videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.